So those are live visuals coming in to us from Brussels. A large contingent, thousands of people, if not observing minutes of silence. The real initiation of that minute still to take place. The latest death toll indicate that 20 people were killed in the metro bombing, while 14 died in the Brussels airport attack. The government says it will hold this minutes of silence. It was supposed to happen at midday local time, which is 11 a.m. in the UK.
Merci beaucoup.